Afghanistan has some very talented musicians, Kresnt being my top G, of course.